15,000 people, and the heat of the day, and the basketball players, and the heat that was generated, it was muggy, the smell.